is me Anushi and welcome back to my channel. So I posted a video 2 days back on how to stop spreading the coronavirus. If you haven't seen it, then just go and have a look because it's very important now to watch that video. The link is given below. So I was getting so bored, you know, Instagram, YouTube, Facebook, so call karte karte. So I thought why not I post a video which is very fruitful for you guys. So before starting with this video, a very important thing that I would like to tell you all is that there are millions and millions of students that are leaving their boards, that is 12th now, and they dream of coming in the fashion world. But are you one of them? If you are, then I would love to say that, then just go for it. I don't know why they stop. I mean, this is true that is field mein aap jitna bhi, you know, mehnat kar lo, aapka jo hard work hai, because of the colorful thing, no one notices it. But keeping all these things apart, I would love to say is that Nift ka jo exam hai, that is for the fashion thing only. And the first thing is go to the site and fill the application form, that is the first step. And second, for the preparation of the exam, there are three parts. The first part is CAT, that is creative ability test, that comprises of 50% of weightage. And then comes the GAT, that is general ability test, that comprises of 30%. And if you are qualified for the first round, then you will be shortlisted for the situation test, that comprises of 20% weightage. So you must have guessed that CAT, that is CAT, that comprises of 50% weightage, is the most important. So for preparing of CAT, just keep in mind that you have to practice a lot of sketches, you know, illustrations about 3D models, about 3D objects, perspective drawing, and also, you know, human figures. You know, we observe a lot of things around us, but when people tell us to draw it, we can't. So in our year, a question came that you have to draw umbrella and you have to design it in futuristic way. So, you know, there are a lot of people who will not be able to draw umbrella in perspective way, like cartoon types umbrella to hum sab draw kar sakte hain, but drawing the proper umbrella we can't. So keep in mind that you have to observe things around you very wisely. That is it for CAT. And for GAT, that is general ability test, you have to keep in mind that you have to learn everything, you cannot leave anything, especially maths. So yeah, and you know, GAT is the only part where people get low scores and they misuse it. So because they think that CAT is the only thing because it contains 50% weightage and they don't give importance to GAT, that is why. And just keep in mind, if you want to get a good rank in a good college, then you have to excel in both of the three exam parts. So yeah, and for if you are qualified for the CAT and GAT, then you will be shortlisted for the situation. I would love to give you some tips. For situation test is a thing in which you will be given a lot of materials and you have to make a 3D model out of it. So the tips are, number one, you have to make a wise use of the materials that are given to you. Number two, you have to make your model that you are making very neat and tidy. And the third is, you have to give a lot of detailing to your model. And fourth is, support your model with a good writer, you know, spread the message that you want to convey to your judge who is taking the paper nicely. So providing a good write-up with your model is very important. If you are planning for joining any coaching center, then just go for it. It would be a very wise decision because it would do nothing but accelerate your preparation in the right track. So go for it, and isse kya hoga, aapko ek habit laga rahega to practice previous year question papers. And also keep in mind, while practicing the question papers, suppose it is the exam is for 3 hours, habit rakho ki you complete the entire set of paper in just 2.5 hours, and keep the half remaining time for you to do the revision and the rest of the things. So yeah, and also keep in mind, be confident, motivated and positive. That is the key, you know. So I would love to end this video by saying a very important thing. Be first question yourself, you want to be a Niftian or you want to be a good designer? So it's not important to be a Niftian if you want to be a good designer, because there are so many designers, topmost designers in India, who are not from Nift, and still they are doing great. They achieved a lot in their life. So be positive. And if you are not able to crack Nift this year, then don't get disheartened, guys. There are so many other colleges that give you so many opportunities. That gives you so many opportunities, so just use them. And if you want me, then I'll surely make another video on the other colleges, about the other colleges. So yeah. And the last thing is, previous year ki question paper aap achhe se practice karo, ek bhi scope aap chhodo mat, so achhe se practice karo usko. And is the quarantine period, the people who are going to give Nift next year, they are so lucky because they got so much time now to prepare. So guys, don't waste time, just go for it, prepare for the PSL question papers, and also get into a good coaching center and get admitted. Don't waste your time now. You like sone pe simhaga hai ye, you are getting so much time now, so utilize it. And for me, I am also getting so bored, so guys, please 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 do suggest me what videos I should make next to entertain you all, because I'm getting so bored now forever. So guys, do one thing, please subscribe to my channel, like this video and share it. Bye bye.